So if he's not rational and...
No, I didn't say he's not rational.
You said the speech wasn't rational.
I think the speech is... Okay. His objectives were not... I think he thought he's going to be welcome with open arms. That this has been the home of Mother Russia in Kiev, and he was going to be welcomed. And I think he just totally miscalculated.